too much, bro. I'll stomach you full of beer.
No, I got bad like Backstreet. Boy, I'm a man if you ask me. Fuck on that bitch in the backseat. We ain't no counsel, yeah, I'm king. Know me, you're mad at me. Send a DM and they trap me. New York bitch in the Tennessee. Wanna get drunk and nasty. Wanna get drunk and nasty. Yeah. 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 Wanna get drunk and nasty.
Yeah. LSU upset, boys.
From the back of the shirt.
Yeah. Eating Gator tonight. Come on.
Check it out.
Hey, LSU's the name, but Stizzy's the game. What?
I'm telling y'all, bro. LSU. Holy. LSU upset of the Central. I'm telling y'all, bro. Fucking LSU giving up Hail Marys and shit.
You know what I mean?
Gave them bitches to me.
What the fuck you looking at, boy?
Shoddy rod.
Pissed by my truck.
Which one you...
Ooh, them bitches cold. Them bitches cold.
LSU, what's going on?
Out, come on. Wait,
hey, they're not 100% clean, but I had to shake them back a little bit.
Come on, the game day
the
fit.
The holy key. This bitch comes from...
Bro, what?
This is a powered pallet jack key from Win Fucking Dick C.
Oh,
are, bro. Raspberry always the move.
You see that shit, man? Just like that. All right, boys. Good luck.
To the Tigers.
Cheers.
Fuck Florida. Cheers.
This shit was way too cold.
The review? I said, how is this man getting me a cold as fuck, bro?
Fresh out the beer case, baby.
It's fucking cold.
Don't scare too much, Rod's stomach full of beer.
You're not too crazy, dog.
Oh, I almost had that bitch.
Belt. The shirt, the sweater, niggas ain't got this shit. Ooh. And then when I put the shit on this bitch,
look.
Stop playing with me, son. You niggas not really with me. I'm out here
look.
Ask me why did I wear the fucking bandana. I got this whole knotted, because I'm tight as
so
stop playing.
And that was my answer. Taking it off the court.
Look, it's the motherfucking one homecoming tailgate for the fucking LSU. You know what I'm saying? Check it out.
Hey, look. Hey. Shit, though. Shout out to my man. He doing his shit with the recording these videos, man. And he really giving us a real throwback and stuff. You niggas really not listening to the sauce and peeping happening in. My nigga's going crazy right now.
I gotta understand.
Like, look at this answering all this and giving y'all all of this shit like it's Freaknik, bro. Shit.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy, bro.
It's fucking 2020.
The fucking. Don't stop the footage.
We going raw and uncut. Raw and uncut.
Subscribe.
What is that?
Hey, look. rolling, okay?
Come on. Hey, man, we finna keep it rolling. Let's do it.
What's that shit?
This is a VHS.
Time to go.
Time to go.
Time to go.
Time to go.
I
It's a motherfucking movie. LSU homecoming 2021. About to beat the bitch, and we gon' done. And we fucking on blood. And we fucking on big three. The cup. Three. You know,
you know me. It's what dropped the 254. And you know I'm finna blow on the beat. Big blood blow.
Look.
Day.
I want some hay. Homecoming 2021. Oasis tonight is about to be fun. With my motherfucking brother, and we in his bitch. With my fucking roommate, and we in his shit.
I've been watching Naruto, so I'm in Saints mode. And you know I'm on the beat. And you know I'm in the Hey, Basie, ski, hold on, I'm drunk as fuck. Hey, even eat, and you know I'm about to eat on the beat.
Wait, who's that calling me?
Who you with?
Answer phone.
I know she not shouting. Not on video. Who's up?
I can't find her.
Bro, this joint was two turn. You know, LSU showed out. They did their thing. This joint was packed to capacity. This joint was amazing.
Yeah.
Hey, every year, next year, the year after that, make sure you're there. You heard? It's my, you know.
What the fuck going on? You already know what it is. It's the motherfucking Louis V. villain in the motherfucking building. You got CDS in the building, you feel me? We at this fucking homecoming LSU. You feel me?
It's fucking y'all done cut up. I see myself now. Y'all cut up. I can see myself.
Take the boy out. Take the boy out, bro.
CDS in the building, man. Y'all know what the
Yeah, but if you wasn't here, you missed out. That's all I gotta say. This is the move. This is the move today.
This is the function. Everybody in BR was in this bitch. You wasn't at this bitch?
Yo, Josh. Yo.
Hey, we gonna catch our boys later though.
All right, boys.
Y'all boys stay safe.
All right, gang.
Yes, sir.
Hey, if y'all boys in Oasis, yes, let me know. Let me know.
All right, man. Look, this your boy Chris, man. Follow me on Instagram. Chris. Hey, I don't even know my Instagram right now. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Don't cut this. Keep this in here. But look, all I gotta say is, man, y'all stay blessed. Stay beautiful. I'm turned up. My boy Ugo turned
up. Peace and chicken grease.
Peace and chicken grease. Peace, love, and hairspray. You know how we get down.
Yeah.
I forgot what I was finna say for real, but look, I messed up. This is my sign off for the day. I love all y'all, goddammit. Some of y'all got some beautiful mamas. Don't forget that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The cougar snatcher. It's your boy, guys. I'm looking for a sugar mama right now.
Wise me, this nigga to say.
Wise
me and my nigga to say.
I'm at this bitch, it's your boy C Money, aka Uncle Woodrow, cutting live and out this
hey,
bitch.
You know, it's Yo, Texas by Texas, goddamn clean by motherfuckers.
Yeah. I know this thing is working.
Post game interviews. Oh, shit, I lied, bitch. I'm back again. Pause guy interview. What the fuck you mean?
Put us together.
Oh, video. Post game interview.
What you got me about to say?
Oh, just how you feeling,
man?
It's homecoming weekend.
Man, it's homecoming 2021. It's a blessing I have to be here because we had it last year. But yeah, man, I'm kind of not happy that we won the game, but I'm happy the game.
Hold on. Lord knows I mean no harm, but is that nigga missing some arms? Oh. Ooh, they popped out at the right time. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I thought that nigga ain't had no arms.
That was a high plate. You got that one. You got it.
I thought that nigga ain't had no arms.
Oh, shit. Wrong movie.
Hurry it up. Post-game interviews.
Post-game interviews.
How are we feeling?
My name is Aaliyah.
Yeah.
How are we feeling?
Are we drunk?
Hey, that nigga got him on.
We out here getting drunker, better, stronger. Fuck that shit. Like a dick full of helium, I'm fucked up, dog.
Let's keep moving. All right. 9 noon. WBRZ noon. Welcome 33, whatever you watch every night, bro, this is that and more.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, my goddamn head hurting and spinning at the same damn time.
It's, lost my LSU. Make sure you know that. I've had these bass on the whole time. You know. Everybody's out here, bro. I'm seeing class of 20, everything. The whole 2020s decade.
Oh, I'm gonna fill on that. Pick your shit up. Put that shit in the recycling bin.
You see the people falling out and shit? Some real time. How are you doing? Post game interviews. How are we feeling?
I don't know. I'm good.
She is good. You know what I'm saying?
She got her phone back.
She got her phone coming.
You know, it's a big 1-2.
You know what I'm saying? Bow, bow. Bow, bow. 1-2. 1-2. I was trying to give you the alley.
Yeah, you did. Anyways, 1-2.
Oh, wow.
Hey. He runs everything. Hey, man, I'm loaded. Goddamn. Nah, hold on, man. I'm going to actually leave today. Hey, do y'all want to be in our video?
They are.
All right, man. Look.
Shit. You asked me to be in the interview. I'm feeling good.
Shit, what's your name?
Shane,
what's your name?
Jesus.
GG.
Jesus, like Christ.
Jesus. TJ, y'all niggas out here dripping, you know what I'm saying? Look, he fucking the game up. He got an anime shirt on. Flex your shit. You know what I'm saying? But how y'all feeling? It's homecoming post game interview. How y'all feeling today?
Watch this. I like to see myself on the whatever.
T-A-R-J. I'm loaded, I'm rolling. Y'all wanna be in the interview?
Look, you shining, you gotta be in the interview.
What your name is, OG?
This is OG, you know what I'm saying? Mogul talk. How you feeling, plus game? Mogul feeling good, man. I'm feeling real good. I'm just an LSU homecoming.
You heard what he said, goddamn, he's not playing. You see my man grinding and shining like the VBS diamonds in his mouth. He not playing, whole lot of
things. I'm chilling.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you.
Appreciate you too, man.
Hold on, we got a low key spin the block. My nigga. We got J. Lewin like that. We got to spin the. Y'all want to spin a block on J. Lewin, man?
Right.
We'll go. Look, when we go to J. Lewin, you got to talk, though. If y'all want to go spin a block on J.
Lewin. No, we already shook his hand.
I ain't shaking his hand.
I shook his hand.
Hey, man, look, J. Lewis, bro, I swear to God, we did not see you. Well, at least I didn't. You, look, did you not. Go crazy, bro. Look, we got a spin block. We looking for you right now.
I just got here.
Fuck. Nigga, is he still over here?
Where he at? Go on.
You heard what he said, bitch. I hope you eat two pies, bitch. There you go. There you go. Where you go? There you go.
Right there, my phone, 14.
Who go, goddamn? You find a way, you know where
you is. Ask me, trying to be a part.
Oh, my mama, hey. In the block, we ain't even see you. J. Lewis in the cut.
What's going on?
J. Lewis in the cut.
What's up, mama? I'm on TV, Aaron. What's up, mama? Big bang of this shit, GYAB.
Oh, my mama. The big bang. I swear, we was over there the whole time. It's a whole segment. You can watch this home like I feel playing because we ain't see J. Lewis at the right time.
I'm out here.
Mama.
We out here. Look, we out here. Oh, God. We out here. Yeah, we out here. LSU home. Wait for my birth to kick in.
Wait, yeah.
I'm waiting for that bitch to kick in,
yeah. Oh, my mama, yes, sir.
Yes, sir, bro.
It's
hate this song. Hey, my nigga said he hate the song, I hope, so we gonna respect it, goddamn.
I would, dude, but I ain't gonna.
Hey, well, look, I respect it, goddamn. That beat go hard, bitch. I hope he said, I hope you eat two Popeyes, bitch, because you choked that nigga with.
I tell you.
Hey, appreciate you for in the video, bro. Stay up on my mama's. We out this big guy, love 100. For like 5 minutes.
Put Quan on the phone for me. Quan, look at the phone, nigga.
Look, here go my nigga KD right now. Here go my nigga
KD. You remember me, my boy.
You seeing the phone call in real time. Eyewitness News, Channel 9, Channel 2, whatever the fuck you want to do.
Hey, all my fucking WBRZ, goddamn. You know what I'm saying?
We are out here on location.
Look, live and uncut, goddamn. Look, BR Nato's going wild, goddamn.
Now we out here, though. Coming shit. Homecoming, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, look, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is the end of part one. Part two coming soon.
You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be hella parts. You know what I'm saying? We just getting started right now, man.
No, everybody got. I'm talking about interns.
Lands Loot in the building. You know what I'm saying?
Look, stop playing with your boy. You know what I'm saying? I'll be flicking it up. I'm on my second. The quarter of the day. I'm on my second SD card. Hey, stop playing with me.
The era has started. Even when we're not working, we working. You know what I'm saying?
I don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I ain't paying no dollar for no water. I ain't worried about it. I'll die.
Damn, the hustling never stops.
I had it all in my pocket. Fuck it. Good.
That nigga
look,
sucker.
Look,
I mean, damn.
Dude, nah, I'm not a sucker, goddamn. I know what I wanted, goddamn. Stop playing with me. When I see the value of something, I'm gonna get it, goddamn. Stop playing with me. So look, that nigga offered me the water bottle for $1, right? I bought it, right? And I said, damn, that's a bag. Son gonna walk up to me and say, what'd you say? I said, nigga, that's a bag. He's like, oh, okay. We're gonna come out to the field. Son gonna ask me, are you all right? Nigga, am I all right? What you fuck you mean? I'm over here chilling. I'm over here talking to bitches and shit. I said, yes, sir. I am all right. I'm perfectly fine. And then he, nigga gonna walk off and say, I like
it's
your
a goddamn
shoes.
Dog. Look at the dog. Get the
nigga,
dog.
I know you like
get
my
dog.
Shoes. The fuck?
Hey, can I pet that dog?
Can I pet that dog?
Can I pet that dog?
I bet you didn't expect to see a dog.
Nas got that beat.
Thank you. Drink water. We have a mission update, goddamn.
Hey, what the fuck is Boogie?
We need to go check on that nigga. We need to
why
go
check on
that
hey,
that's what I'm saying, where?
Oh, man. Hey, hurry up. No, cut it off.
Where's Boogie?
Hold on. We left my nigga. Everybody left my nigga.
This is real time.
Nigga, it's getting dark as fuck. That nigga want to go home.
This is real time. This is real time. LSU 4.
Boogie! Oh shit. Come on, big dog, let's go home.
Hey, we leaving right now.
What is up?
I need something to lean on.
Come on, let me.
We're here.
Look, I'm supposed to be asleep right now.
Right now, we finna. We finna
hey, man. We might actually be here longer than we thought, goddamn. My boy Boogie.
Either way, bro.
Hey, we ball regardless, goddamn. Fuck is you talking about, goddamn? We just saw Jay Lewis. We on the motherfucking top of the world, goddamn. All these motherfuckers
you know?
Gonna go to the motherfucking. You know what? Fuck all that. Tap into the social booth, my nigga. You know what the fuck going on, goddamn. Talk to him.
You know where we at, son. We out here on location. We everywhere and nowhere at the same time, you know. Our intergalactic conquest, you know what I'm saying?
Our
this is real deal.
Intergalactic
conquest, man. This nigga is an intergalactic general. This nigga is the intergalactic general. This nigga is the intergalactic general.
Point
my man's here is the intergalactic general. We all just taking it over, man.
Intergalactic general.
Lens Luke.
On the fucking.
Lens Luke, 808 behind the camera. Side boogie right here. High. You know what I'm
and
saying?
We.
Y'all know my name. Y'all know my name, man. You know what I'm saying? This is real deal. Real deal spill, you know?
Hey, man. Say it, man.
It's y'all on the right side of history tapping in with this.
Y'all on the right side of history, goddamn. If you're watching this and you got no socks on, like the video. If you love your mother, like the video. You feel me? Goddamn.
If you're happy to be alive, like the video.
If you are in need of a young, sexy, black chocolate motherfucker.
This is the best part.
I'm just playing. No, I graduated from LSU in 2017.
That's hard. That's lit. That's lit.
Yeah.
What was your major?
Biology. I'm in med school now.
Wait,
I'm
in
this year.
What med
school? Yes. Goated. He's standing up. He's doing good.
So where are y'all from?
Man, I'm loaded, so I got a lot to say. But a wise man once said nothing at all, so I'm gonna shut the fuck up.
Okay, what's your name?
Hey man. Hey man.
Be safe.
Cool. Y'all be safe.
I have a good one.
Hey. Congratulations on being the. Thanks. Save the world, goddamn.
We need more black women like you. Yes, ma'am.
Already.
If I break an arm, I'ma need you.
I'm falling and I can't get up.
I can't get up. I need life alert.
He said, I'm too old for you, baby. You don't even know what I can do.
I don't even know what the fuck I be doing.
Look, I know we said this bit with raw and uncut, but Taj, you gotta take this little chunk out right here.
Yeah, just had to catch that it. Was lock, right? Catch it, you know?
That was gorilla.
Tranquilize, yo. Yeah, come on. Hey, yo. What is it, Lord? See me in the club, got a gun on my leg. Select paper and invade all the illest niggas. Tally up, paid, yo. Live crew meeting. Laying in the lab with robes of flying on WeHo. All niggas eating. Racquetball gangsters. Unleash the law. Straight up, colorful drawers. Bad whores on the weekend. Eat it raw, style like flounder. Fucking with mine on how we design. My niggas might find ya. Laying in the tropics. Big, thick shit on park. The way it's clocks look. Niggas on topics. Moving out. Color Durangos. Picture me, bro. That's like picture rich niggas with the same coat. Or rich niggas with the same coat.
You can catch us cruising, throwing a ship, fully equipped on a star tack, calling a bitch. I'm what you get when that absolute and Hennessy mix.
Ultimate, ultimate.
Who shit, my whole clique.
Ultimate, ultimate.
Rubber dub, ass in the club, showing me love. Saying peace to the niggas that thug. I got the drugs and the 38. Snub nose, striking a pose. Baby girls, spill the drink on my clothes. The new Jabos. Louis Rick, hot next. Nigga, what's happening? Ain't shit, holding my dick, smoking a clip. Thanks for asking. Mashing, the latest fashion. Dance floor packed in, whites, blacks. In Latin, all in together, together for worship better now. I put it down, whether it's Methy Method or Method Cal. Rock, skate, roll, bounce. I'm bound to wreck your body and say turn the party out.
All magazines live, fly life we live. The lingo is the ledge, y'all niggas know. High niggas rap on set, light in the purple and the new legs. Trifling work, let's murder everything that move on its set.
I better pay Big Mama for using his lyrics.
I better pay Big Mama for using his lyrics.
I better pay Big Mama for using his lyrics.
I better pay Big Mama for using his lyrics.
And my mouth stay dry cause I swallowed the struggle. I might connect you to a VCR after they plug you. I'm not a gangster and I hate thugs too. I'm just a nigga that paint a picture without a paintbrush too. Without a paintbrush too.
Bulletproof wallets, 20G kitchen sets made out of Korea. Top seer, gots to be a lot to see a rocks. Knots be read up behind the stove, actions how Maria pop Leah. Cursed out Nia, burst out a purse with the guard Judea. From Stark's Heat Sharia, peace hate to be a, especially when the shots rain.